I'm kind of tuning into that concept of being one with horse. How do you do that? If you personally, or how do you teach people?
There is that added dimension of the horse who has its own mind, its own feelings and thoughts and desires, and they may or may not align with yours. So it's that journey of how can I encourage the horse to accept my ideas, my way of going in, and what does the horse need from me in order to want to become one with me? Because that oneness is not something that can be forced from a horse. It's something that can be enjoyed, but it's not something that can be forced.